Hi guys, welcome back to another Ruth video. Yay! So before we start our little video here, I would like to just, my siblings, Kate and Rusty, asked me to promote their YouTube channels on my YouTube channel. So I'm gonna do just that. Check out Real Estate Kate, she's my sister, and she is fabulous at selling homes. She's made, like, a lot of money off of it. Check out her YouTube channel where she shows off some houses that she is like sewing and redecorating to help sell, like staging it with furniture and stuff. And then you can also check out Rusty, who is a demolition expert. He has like, I think, 1 million subscribers. So he's probably pretty easy to find. So, yeah. I actually don't remember the name of his channel though. But I'm pretty sure if you look up Rusty the Demolition Expert, he'll come up. So yeah, let's just get into the video though. So for today's video, I'm going to be giving you a book review on... Love That Dog! Hey! A novel by... Dun 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 dun! Saren Kreitz, once again. Winner of the Newbery Medal for Walk Two Moons. I've never read that book. That's probably really good. The O is going to be the lightning. Why not? So this book I read in maybe 30 minutes because, let me show you guys the pages. They are quite small, as you can see. Quite small. And there's only 86 pages. I'm just going to read the description to you guys. This is the story of Zach. Finds his voice with the help of paper, pencil, teacher, and dog. Very good. Very good story. I read it from the library. It's by Saren Kreitz. I think it's technically a children's book, but who cares, right? It's fun. So yeah, I recommend it. It has like moo, a sad part. But that's okay because mostly happy. But the title, like, Love That Dog in that picture, how could it not be happy? Right. It all turns out good. I think you guys should read it. I don't want to give away a ton of stuff about it because it's only 6 pages. I would give away the whole book if I told you about everything. So, yeah. Saren Kreitz is really good. I think I'm going to go to the library today and return these. Moo and Love That Dog because they're due tomorrow and I'm going to rent some more. Saren Kreitz books. Thanks for watching this video. Bye. Thanks for watching. Till.